There appears to be a massive standoff between protesting doctors and the Delhi police. Meher Pandey joins us from Ground Zero. Meher, what more can you tell us? What's happening where you are?
Rishika, there is a face-off at the Safdarjung Hospital. The massive, well-respected hospital has been completely taken over by this protest here. All emergency services are shut down, as you can see behind me. A massive protest is underway. The doctors plan to march from here towards the Supreme Court, where the matter of the NEET PG counselling, which will let new doctors enter the workforce, which has been hold for over a year now, that is on hold at the Supreme Court. They wanted to march towards there, but the police here are not letting them proceed outside of the campus. If I can ask my camera person to pan over there, there are police in riot gear who are not letting the protesting doctors go any further from this point. They marched from their hostel towards the emergency, where, of course, patients come in for treatment, but all of that is on hold as this protest goes down, this face-off goes down. I will try and speak to some of the policemen here who are actually explaining that they only want to prevent traffic jams and law and order situations if they leave the campus. But of course, here, the doctors don't want to put their protest on hold, sir. यहाँ पर आज का प्लान क्या था? पुलिस रोके जा रही है.
सुप्रीम कोर्ट की तरफ मार्च करना था, बट आज ही हम एक जगह इकट्ठा हो रहे हैं. बट पुलिस पहले से हमें इंटिमिडेट कर रही है कि वो हमें बाहर नहीं जाने देगी या फिर कुछ और ऐसा.
I'll also speak to some of the doctors here. More doctors I can speak to. Sir, आप आगे और क्या करेंगे?
हमारा अभी रोड प्रोटेस्ट का प्लान है. अब देखते हैं गवर्नमेंट से कितनी परमिशन मिल पाती है हमारे को.
आप अभी सुप्रीम कोर्ट तक जाने लगे?
हाँ, हमारा
कल जो हाथापाई हुई महिला डॉक्टर्स के साथ, मैनहैंडलिंग हुई, उसके बारे में क्या?
That was a very brutal incident by the Delhi police. We definitely condemn this act and we want a public apology from the Delhi police.
I'll also speak to some of the women doctors. आप आपसे बात करना चाहेंगे. हम कल भी मिले थे. कल जो महिला डॉक्टर्स के साथ हाथापाई हुई है, उसके बारे में आपका?
महिलाओं के साथ फीमेल डॉक्टर्स को फीमेल कॉप्स भी हैंडल कर सकते थे, बट इट वॉज हैंडल्ड बाई मैन कॉप एंड ब्रूटली टॉर्चर्ड. वी आर नॉट क्रिमिनल्स, वी आर ब्लडी डॉक्टर्स. यू कांट बिहेव अस लाइक दिस ओनली. पीसफुल स्ट्राइक, पीसफुल स्ट्राइक को वायलेंट स्ट्राइक में बदलने का काम दिल्ली सरकार ने, दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट ने किया, दिल्ली पुलिस ने, हमने नहीं. दिल्ली पुलिस जिम्मेदार है इसके लिए. उन्होंने इसको वायलेंस में कन्वर्ट किया. हम पीसफुल स्ट्राइक कर रहे थे.
As you can see, the anger here continues, but of course the people who are suffering the most in this are people who come to hospitals like Safdarjung. Government hospitals are not getting treatment. For a month this protest has gone on. They're at various levels of severity. OPDs have been closed, but today there is a complete shutdown of all medical healthcare facilities at this hospital and also many other hospitals across the national capital.